In this video, I'm going to show you how to draw a circle and break it up into segments. So we start by clicking on the ellipse tool, and I'm going to hold the shift key down while I draw a circle. Holding the shift key down creates a perfect circle, otherwise you're going to get this sort of shape. So hold that down, draw your circle, and then we want to select the select tool and then right click on the shape and convert it to a path. Now that it's a path, we can come up to the arrange option up on the menu, click on that, and we come down to break apart. You can see it's also got a shortcut there, but I'm just going to click break apart. And now while the select tool is selected, just come back to your circle, and now you can see here we've broken that apart into four segments. Now if you want to create more, I'll show you what to do. So I'm just going to get rid of all of that and start from scratch. Click on the ellipse tool, hold the shift key down again to draw my circle, and again I want to select the select tool and right click and convert to path again. So now that it's a path, what we want to do is come over here to the edit nodes option. You can see when you hover over that you get a lot of options. The one we want is the letter I there. You can see it says insert node point. So we click on that. And what we're going to do is add some nodes to this. So you can see there's four nodes there already, and that's why when we did the last circle we were able to break this up into four segments, because there was four nodes. So we need to add more nodes in order to get more segments. And the way to do that is just to hover between the two nodes to find the middle point. And you don't have to guess about finding the middle point, because when you hover the arrow key, your mouse, over about the center there, you can see how it changes from a arrow to a circle with a line through it. And all you have to do is just press the I key on your keyboard. You don't have to click with your mouse or anything. You just have to hover over it and get to that point, and then press I on your keyboard. And you can see now we've got a new node point. Do the same on the other side, hover over it, press I on your keyboard, down here as well, press I, and here as well, and press I. And I've got all those node points there now. So all I need to do now is come up to Arrange in the top menu and down to Break Apart. Okay, and we'll select the Select tool. And now we can just drag those out, and you can see we've got all these new segments now. And you can do that as many times as you like, assuming that you'll be able to insert those nodes. I'm not sure what the maximum is, but as long as you can insert a node, you'll be able to break it apart into smaller segments. So thank you for watching, and don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you like this tutorial, and subscribe to the channel for more.